I just remember how excited I was last night.
Okay, so it looks like Landry is the fox. Or no, Alex is the fox. Okay. Don't really know why that would happen. I do agree with the stage being the starter in this matchup, though. Probably one of the fairest stages in this matchup, actually. This is overall a pretty fair matchup, obviously, because these are the two best characters in the game. Okay, that was some pretty good shield pressure. Pretty safe. I don't think there's anything Landry could have done about that except get out of there. Falco escaping the top platform. Ooh, Alex wins the jab war. Yeah, Landry's big problem this match seems to be that he's just not holding center very well. He's not hitting his advantage situations. Like that. That was a good 4B. Oh, damn. Double Shine, Imperfect. I actually was talking earlier, I like the Imperfect Double Shine over Perfect Double Shine on Shield. Okay. Alright, not a 4 stock.
Thank you.
There.
Yeah.